Hi, my name is Henry, currently studying international business in Tunku Abdul Rahman University College. What I learned from ChangeU is that the real business practice that we don't really learn in our classroom or university, that a lot of things to be expected and a lot of unexpected things to happen as well. So ChangeU gives you the freedom and the full altitude for you to learn and explore about yourself and about the world. It's more unexpected than you really thought it will be. So ChangeU has enabled me to go further in my future career path. What I find out about myself in ChangeU is that I'm a very task-oriented person. When I'm given a task or a responsibility, I will move better and in a very effective way. So ChangeU give you a freedom. That's how you want to use it. And in this freedom, I find that I need to be more aggressive in terms of task management and priority, in terms of the process of prioritize everything. So this is what I see in myself in the period of time I'm doing internship in ChangeU International. The most memorable event will be the Mosha Mingle. It's held first launch in the February, and it was the first week of my internship. I feel really good that I'm actually assigned into a real task, and it was in Berjaya Hotel, and we actually meet all the business people, not only the HOD or the personnel in the company, but the business owner itself. So it was really an honor for us as an intern to actually talk to these kind of people, and it was a really fun night, and we have fun with the team. We work together and get sponsors. We do real job as an intern. So that's really surprised me, and it was indeed the most memorable event throughout the internship period. Well, my internship mentor, Mr. Robert Chaen, our boss, he's a very nice person and very caring person and down to earth. Because if there's anything, it's always meeting and discussion with the team. He don't really make discussion only himself, but he gives us the choice and they talk to the team, and it's really nice that we get to be involved in the decision making. So, and every decision is the actual business deal. So I feel really good and I feel empowered in that way. So it's really grateful that we have Mr. Robert Chaen as our internship mentor. The office ambience is actually very relaxed, and the setting is unlikely the normal company or corporate style. So in this ambience, I find it that we actually work better, including the team as well, because you feel comfortable, and in this way, I see that we progress better compared to the normal company or corporate setting. So we sit really close to each other and we can have discussion easily, and we can work together pretty well in this kind of setting. So I appreciate that. Well, my colleague, they are really cute, that we actually share a lot of things together. It's not just friend, but we become like a family. And I appreciate the chemistry in this, and I find this team is like really awesome. I just love this team. Well, to summarize my internship here in ChangeU, it's really a company, a family organization that really empowers you, because the amount of freedom and they give full authority for you to make a decision and to know who you really are, to know yourself better. So the internship that I've done and changed you, it's seriously amazing experience.